soon. What's the plan?
So day one is Mad Hatter Monday. Use this as an excuse to wear your favorite hat to school.
Dude, did you know that day two is Twin Tuesday?
By the way, Wednesday's a student free day.
Yes! And Thursday is tie-dye day.
Pink out game, Friday. Wear pink to school, wear pink to the game.
Don't forget to come to the homecoming court assembly on October 2nd during lunch. The king and queen of hearts will be announced at the halftime show at the pink out game.
Be there.